If you've become pals with your therapist, that's how you know it's time to find a new therapist. Therapists can be incredibly helpful, but you can't be friends with your therapist. You've got to look at your therapist like they're a prostitute. You know, they're there for a dirty job and you're gonna give them money for it.